In the given figure, we have to find length x. So, if we draw a perpendicular from A on BD, suppose this point is E, then in any isosceles triangle, if these two lengths are equal, then these two lengths will be also equal. So BE will be equal to DE and BD is 2. So BE will be 1 and ED will be 1. And now in triangle AED, AE square plus ED square, it will be equal to AD square, and AE square plus ED is 1 square is equal to AD is 7 square, and AE square plus 1 is equal to 49. So AE square will be 48. And now in triangle AEC, AE square plus EC square, it will be equal to AC square, and AE square is 48 plus EC square is equal to AC is 8 square, and 48 plus EC square is equal to 8 square is 64. So EC square will be 64 minus 48, and EC square is equal to 16. So EC will be 4. And EC is equal to ED plus DC, and EC is 4, that is equal to ED is 1 plus DC is X. So X will be 3. X is 3.